a while. As the males get older, they then move on. They'll either go into a bachelor group, which is essentially a roaming gang of teenagers going through the forest looking to cause trouble. But luckily for Badongo, we were actually looking for a male at the time that he was he came out of his group. And genetically, he was a very good match for our females, which is one of the most important things. But you also have to take into account their personalities. A lot of people don't think of gorillas as having personalities, but each one in here is a definite individual. And Badongo is he's a very relaxed guy. Nothing fazes him, really. And that's exactly what we needed for our three females in here, because they are very highly strung and very strong-willed females. So he came here and was a very calming influence. But when he first arrived, we had a couple of little issues. Number one being when he'd come from a zoo in France. So he spoke French. He laughed, but we actually had to learn various different French phrases just to sort of help him settle in.